Whoops. I forgot I had it on push to talk. What's up, everybody? Okay, so we're back with Overwatch. Well, we're back. Not with Overwatch, but we are back. Never mind. Scratch that. Anyway, the cam is off because I turned it off mainly because it was very jumpy. Like, it was very laggy, so I didn't like it. So, no cam, but that's fine. We're just going to play the game. Have fun.
Traveling to the right.
I will let you know right now, I really like playing Ashe. She's so fun. She's so friggin'... I don't know, she's just really fun to play. I was trying to sprint.
Traveling to Nepal. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I actually bought Overwatch with a Humble Bundle pack, I guess, one month, and I actually completely forgot I had it, and I just installed it today. So, yeah, I already played it, and it is really fun. I'm kind of sad I didn't pick it up when it was released, but nah, it's really fun. It doesn't really, like, surpass my love for Rainbow Six, but still very fun.
Woo!
Damn it. Ashe is really fun. I do like playing her. Sweet.
Hello.
Damn it. Pretty good though. Oh, and I already got play of the game too when I played earlier. Oh. It's fine, just fine. I think I might actually end up being an Ash main, to be honest. Oh. Oh shit. Damn it. That was a little intense right there. You get me riled up.
Enemy turret ahead.
I'm just gonna play a soldier for a little bit. See what I can do.
I'm not a young man anymore.
Enemy turret ahead!
It's activating self-destruct
sequence. Overtime.
Damn it.
If we are to progress, oof, we must claim the objective.
I
game. Business, my rules.
Soldier 76 reporting to me.
Business? Thank you. You know, I had a poster of you on my wall when I was younger.
I remember the poster! My hair was amazing.
Capture the objective.
along with a little self-improvement.
Eat shooter.
Change things up.
Thank you.
clean up this mess.
Hot damn.
Pure class.
Traveling to Route 66.
My business, my rules.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
business, my rules.
I will try the enemies where they do not expect.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Was not in the plan. Just point me in the right direction.
Thank you.
change things up.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Second play of the game, nice.
Business? My rules.
Sires, ready for duty.
Name's McCree.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Pretty amazed that's my second play of the game in the game. Like, generally. Overall. Oh, this is cool. And this is coming from a guy that's never played Overwatch until today. But then again, this game does require a lot of aggressive playing, and I am pretty good at playing aggressive. Jeez, I play aggressive in Rainbow Six, for God's sake.
Damage goes engaged. Let me handle it.
I didn't know it was behind me. Okay, I'm not doing that again. That was 100% my fault. I'm still a noob at this game, obviously, because I just got it, or I just started playing tonight, today, so. Still got a lot to learn. God damn it.
They are getting on my nerves. Getting on my nerves.
Game on.
Time to change things up. Nerf this. Yahi para masta dikta hai. Clean up this mess. Clean up this mess. Change things up.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I think that this will be the last game, guys. And then I'm gonna log off and play something else, just not stream it though. What? So what just happened? Alright, well, that was the last game anyway. That was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. We will definitely be playing Overwatch a lot more now. And, unfortunately, it'll probably be more than Rainbow Six, because I'm actually really enjoying Overwatch. I will catch you all in my next stream. Take it easy, and have a great evening, everyone. Oh.